Hello YouTube, I'm sorry. My name is Maiconi, and I haven't made a video in a while. So that almost says official Maiconi there. So I decided to, finally, get back into it. I've been having school, high school's pretty busy. So my sister's playing with my dog, she's probably very loud. So I got this game earlier. I almost regretted it. That's a good game. I have the original one, and it was nice. This one's nicer, because you get to choose a lot of cool things. So, I'm going to go with Neon, because that looks cool. And now I get to choose music. Now, I probably don't have any copyright for any of this music. So, shoot. Ah, well, video gets taken down, so be it. So, which one should I go with? I've got a lot of music here. I'm gonna go with this one. Total Eclipse of the Heart. Can't go wrong with it. So it's loading. Alright, so play. So I'm playing, mono, I believe. Which, I just had to dodge grays and get the colors. So, yeah, it says up there, hit colors, dodge grays, dodge all grays for stealth bonus. Hold left click to summon a minion. It's essentially just stretching out. Okay, so the darker colors, like purple, blue, those mean it's a lot slower over tempo. And then the red means it's fast. So, that's probably where I'm gonna mess up. Oh. Oh. Epilepsy warning. Just saying. This game has a lot of it. That was weird. There was little dots there from the wakeboard mode. I noticed something, they changed it now so that, as the song starts, it doesn't instantly go, so you don't mess up instantly. So that's what I want to dodge there, and here's what I want to get. And really, this works with any song you own. You just gotta get to the file. And, the workshop, Steam Workshop, they have a lot of fan-made skins, so you could just have the most amazing looking things. I haven't downloaded any yet. That's loud. Probably not gonna hear my voice at all in this. So notice this tempo's getting a little bit faster. So on the top, you can see that I'm kind of a little bit in, not that far though. I'm still on stealth. You can see up there in my score. So that means I haven't hit any of those grays. Oh, that was a trick one right there. Oh, it's gonna get fast. This isn't even the fast part yet. Oh, it's still blue. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh, this is fast. I'm still in stealth. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. if I mess up here, I'd be pretty sad. If you're wondering how I'm getting those, I'm just clicking my minion. He just moves over to wherever. See? Nice little minion. He'll also get the grays though, so you gotta be aware of that. It looks like Aurora Lights over there is pretty. So really, you can do this with any type of song. So you could go with like some sort of techno rave music. You can go with jazz or anything. And right now I'm doing Power Ballad. It's awesome. Ugh, I'm starting to get dizzy. This is going to take up a lot of... Oh, my frame rate is dying here. Oh. So far, so good. I have not yet messed up my stealth. Might have gotten a pretty good high score here too. I mean, the chances of getting on the very top of the leaderboard is just impossible. Especially since you can really easily cheat score in this game. Just darn it. There goes my stealth bonus. So definitely no high score. Unless I've been like the only person to ever play this song. It's going too fast. Screwed up my chances of ultimate high score there. Once upon a time there was light in my life, but now there's only love in the dark. Nothing I can say, a total eclipse of the heart. A total eclipse of the heart. I'm gonna try to get a clean finish. Where I don't have any blocks. So, that means if there's like a little bit at the end, I'm not gonna grab it. Because the multiplayer, the bonus for that is gonna be worth a lot more than one of these things is gonna be worth. I don't even think I'll get the score for it if I don't do this kind of grouping for it. Come on. I'm not going for any of these anymore. I would not have been able to continue a multiplayer there because there's none in the center. So I would have just ended up messing myself up. So I'm at the end of the song here. It's all nice and calm. Oh. Oh god, that's bright. Oh. Okay. Where's my score? I got a clean finish. See, look at that. That's a lot. Stealth bonus, none. Plus 9, Maiconi. Alright, so I go back to songs if I want. I'm going to do one that I'm pretty sure a lot of people have been, like, hoping the people do. Really? It's not that fast. Let me see if I can, actually. Hold on. Dragonforce. People always say, like, oh my goodness, you should do Dragon Force with these songs. It's not that difficult, really. It's almost an easier song. Because it's just got a lot of, like, strumming, but it doesn't have a lot of drums. At least I think that was for the first Audiosurf. One thing they changed that I like was they got rid of the menu music. And sometimes I got annoying in between games because it got loud. Oh god. It got difficult. They changed it. Oh no. I'm going to die. That is... Oh. Well, it's been nice knowing you guys. Those beads are for the wakeboard. I don't know why those are there. Why is the beginning so slow? It's gonna get loud. Oh God! Oh my God! I already failed. Why?
On a cold winter morning, in the
time before the night,
in flames
of distant tidal waves. Ridiculous. Speaking very loud to hear myself. for the lack of talking, but this is... Come on. This is more calm part of the game. Come on. It should be slower. I play like Minecraft music with this. Goodness, how did someone get more than... Oh, like, probably stealth bonus. Samwon? I'm sorry. How do I get out? I want to get out. Okay, well, that's, that was Audiosurf 2. You saw two different examples of, a simpler song compared to... To the Fire and the Flames. Alright, well, thank you for watching. Check out my other videos, and hopefully I'll be able to make some more videos when I have more time. So, thank you for watching. Bye.